The hallmark of the great human experiment is the willingness to recognize one